he was driving a potato chip van or something.
Yeah,
and they were there for a couple of years. But yeah. They moved when Real Estate was low and they sold high.
Oh,
so they moved back to Ontario.
Yeah.
So
yeah, it's not easy to find jobs there. And in fact, there was a young girl I knew. She had her certified general CGA. And she chose to work at a bar because she got paid better serving drinks and getting tips than what she would with her CPR.
And I always said I'd love to move back to Kelowna, yeah. Then somewhere back. And yes, it was like
nowhere else.
Strip, like I remember the main strip years ago, we're probably talking 15 years ago, it was just one little mall, a little strip, a few things on. And this business used to be on the main strip. Now it's just
And they just redid the highway.